Say what's up, it's Regan. I am literally 5 minutes ago heard someone. I am in Brooklyn. I am next to a window, and I overheard someone screaming on the phone, yelling them this same word. That is the title of Todrick Hall's new song, Fag. Screaming at someone on the phone about it in a derogatory way, like over and over and over again. That was like what was coming in through my window. And then on my phone, I just saw, was reminded of this song that just came out. I think it's yesterday. And I was like, what? That's like so interesting. And it's like, there's obviously so many feelings about this word. And people are reclaiming it. And I think that's what this video is about. Because it's kind of like if someone says, you're gay, and you're just like, okay, like you don't care. Because, great. It's like saying, you have a gray hat on. Cool. So yeah, it was just kind of an interesting moment for me, and I have other things to do, obviously, because I have a song coming out tomorrow, and I have, you know, there's just a lot of like little things you have to prepare. But I was just like, let me just get on here and do this reaction because I'm in this moment for myself, and so here we go. Okay. They call me fag. Now I'm the one with the bag. They call me bitch. Now look who famous and rich. They do okay. They stones. And now they begging for loans. They do they sticks. And now they riding my dick. They call me fag. Now I'm the one with the bag. They call me bitch. Now look who famous. This is not rich. What I expected. And now they begging for loans. They do they sticks. And now they riding my dick. They call me sissy, they call me prissy, they call me missy when I'm strutting with the limpy wristy. My head is busy, throwing a hissy, no pop the pissy while I chilly with my millie on the Forbes listy. Tiffy, they ass kissy, they washy bushy boo boo kitty with they bushy telling they can miss me. My head is dizzy, my money Disney, McGuire Lizzie, so don't roll up to my hissy, I'm through like a frisbee. They call me fag, now I'm the one with the
so
bag.
Talented.
Now look who famous and rich, they threw their stones, and now they begging for loans, they threw their sticks. And now they riding my dick, they called me fag. Now I'm the one with the bag, they called me bitch. Now look who famous and rich, they threw their stones. And now they begging for loans, they threw their sticks. And now they riding my dick. This shit is gaggy, not to be braggy. But yeah, I'm living in that mansion with that rainbow flaggy. They want my picture, they wanna tag me. They tried to drag me, now I'm making millions and I'm doing it in draggy. Cause I'm the one, I'm the one, I'm the one, I'm the one, I'm the one. I'm
okay, I never pause. I never pause, so don't be mad at me for doing it. I'm pausing now just because I'm thinking again about this person outside who's like screaming. And I was thinking that, I'm like, you're screaming about this person. And I'm like, why do you give a shit? Like, what the fuck? Why do you care? Like, because he's saying it over and over and over again. And I was like, anyways, this is interesting because he's not like reclaiming the word. It's just like kind of addressing people who are in that mindset, and who make it a hostile environment for people for no fucking reason. Okay, here we go. I'm that bitch, I'm that bitch, I'm that bitch, I'm that bitch. And I know that I know that I know that I know that I know. I'm the shit, I'm the shit, I'm the shit. But they used to call me fag. I'm the one with the bag. They you call got me the bitch. Bag. Now look who famous and rich. They threw their stones. And now they begging for loans. They threw their sticks. And now they riding my dick. They called me fag. Now I'm the one with the bag. They called me bitch.
And these dancers. And yes.
Stones.
And now they begging for loans. They threw their sticks. And now they riding my dick. Sounds like Destiny's Child right here.
Now I'm the one with the bag, they call me bitch. Now look who famous and rich, they threw their stones. And now they begging for loans, they threw their sticks. And now they riding my dick, they call me fag. Now I'm the one with the bag, they call me bitch. Now look who famous and rich, they threw their stones. And now they begging for loans, they threw their sticks. And now they riding my dick. This fag bitch,
tastes like pork. And there's a tricycle. Now they slide in my DMs when they see me on TV. Piss me with that. This whole thing.
Part 1 and 2 are now available to download and stream.
Awesome.
And you're officially invited to the house
party. I was just World thinking of this. Is he live in New York?
So get yours today at ToddrickHall.com.
New York is probably
see
on
there.
See you
there, bitch.
November 8th. Yeah, I was just like, wait. I bet he's so good live. I haven't seen him live, so let me know if you have. Sorry. I have something in my throat. Let's just deal with the facts. That was perfect. I have to say, that was perfect. That was universe just kind of speaking to me, because even when you just kind of let something like just walk by you like that and just like move on from it, it kind of sticks with you. And it's like, what do I do? How do I address this? You know what I mean? And that video was just kind of like the perfect way of being like, yeah, like just move on. It was a palate cleanse, if you could say it that way. Anyways, hope you enjoyed the video. I was like nervous about it. I was like, should I react to this? Because, I don't want to offend people with that word. I don't use that word. I know people have reclaimed it. And I'm fine with that, because that's anybody's choice. I'm just about good vibes. I hope you guys can understand that. I'm really about a good vibe and, things that expand good vibes. Anyway, so this did for me. It fixed a moment for me. And now let me focus on my release that's coming out tomorrow. Thrill me. Very excited. It comes out at midnight your time if it's the track, and then the video tomorrow. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you soon. All right, bye.
And yeah, soaking those feelings till we're high. Yeah, we'll smoke, drink, party down in Motel 6 Bacardi till we lose our sense of time. Finally cross this great divide. Yeah, we'll